In the Worcestershire village of Sinton Green, please fence carefully. Alex Lloyd is 13, his younger sister Sasha is 11, and like most families, they have the occasional fight. But few get the chance to settle their differences using a foil, which is great for Alex, who's ranked number one in the UK, and a bit tough on Sasha up against her big brother.
Oh, it's really hard. He goes all out on me, and he hits me really hard. It's not fair sometimes.
Do you tell him not to?
Yeah, I tell him loads of times, don't hit me hard, don't hit me hard. What does he go do? Hit me hard.
Fencing is not only a physical sport, it's a mental sport. You've got to outthink your opponent, as well as outmanoeuvre. Usually it helps if you're quick-witted, because you move extremely fast at high level. You've got to be able to think quickly, as well as move quickly. My ambition is to represent Great Britain in World Championships and in the Olympics. I'd love to win a gold for Great Britain. I'm too young for 2012, hopefully 2016 or 2020.
Alex started fencing age 7 and he's been beating older, more experienced opponents ever since. Once a week he travels to Britain's top coaching centre in London, thanks to financial support from Worcester City Council.
Through the charity Sport Worcester, we funded some of their equipment and helped them with transport costs. We recognise that in elite sport it is difficult to access elite competition, but at the same time we're trying to use fencing as a mass participation tool to get more people into the sport.
Everyone loves fencing in the Lloyd family, even Swanee, but it's Alex and Sasha who are putting Sinton Green on the map. So if you spot any duels at dusk on this village green in Worcestershire, you'll know why. They're training hard for sporting success.